Faith Alive designed we to be a first step down a road towards a truly intergenerational community. Church is really one of the only places today in society where we see people from all different generations come together over one common cause or purpose. But when we do see these different programs that are age segmented, we're breaking that up. What you see is the teenagers in one spot, a special program for the kids, a small group ministry for the adults, and everything is split up. What we wanted to do is create a program that would help churches begin to think about what it means to be more intentionally intergenerational and what it means to cultivate community. We wanted a way to bring people back together in the church. Many people have been amazed at how great it is to learn, share, and grow together as one church family instead of as separate groups. With We, what happens is that they've gone through an event and they've sat at a table together, they've shared a meal, they've heard God's story in a unique way to what they've heard before. And then they've done something hands-on to really experience and get into that story together. What WE does is it brings people together. That means that adults can learn from kids and kids can learn from adults. And that's something that's really different from what typically goes on in church programming. So we really hope that WE engages congregations in a whole new way to think about how they learn from each other. It is a small thing you can do that has a big impact on your church.